eleison, Kyrie eleison.
And we pray for the repose of the soul of God's servant Maria, departed this life, and for the forgiveness of her every sin, whether deliberate or unintended.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
But the Lord God will establish her soul where righteous dwell. God's mercy is the kingdom of the heavens. And remission of our sins let us ask of Christ, our immortal King and our God.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
For the resurrection, the life, and the repose of your departed servant Maria, O Christ our God. And to you we give the glory as to your Father who is from everlasting, and your all-holy good and life-giving Spirit, now and forever and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Your hands have made me and fashioned me.
No.
Give me sense and I will learn your commandments. Be merciful to me, O Lord.
O Thea Genithin, ως ασκώσεν πάχνη τα δικαιώματα σου και πελαθόμην. Ελέησον με, Κύριε.
I am your own, save me, for I have sought your commandments. Have mercy on me, O
σώσον με, εγώ σώσον με, ότι τα δικαιώματά σου εξεζήτησα. Ελέησον με, Κύριε.
I did not turn away from your judgments, for you taught me your law. Have mercy on me, O Lord.
Έκλεινα την καρδία μου, κουπίσε τα δικαιώματά σου εις τον αιώνα διανταμείψη. Ελέησον με, Κύριε.
Καιρός του πείσε το σημείο, διασκέδασαν τον νόμον σου. Ελέησον με, Κύριε.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι.
Και στους αιώνες των αιώνων, αμήν.
Ελέησον με, Κύριε, Κύριε.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Κύριε, ελέησον.
For you are the resurrection, the life, and the repose of your departed servant Maria, O Christ, our God. And to you we offer glory, with your eternal Father, your holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and forever.
Amen.
And have mercy on me. Alleluia. Look upon me and be gracious to me as those who love your name. Alleluia.
Turn to me and have mercy on me, as is your way with those who love your name. Alleluia.
Νεώθερος εγώ ημί και εξουδενωμένος τα δικαιώματά σου ουκ επελαθόμην. Αλληλούια.
Της φωνής μου ακούσον, Κύριε, κατά το έλεος σου, κατά το κρίμα σου ζήσον με. Αλληλούια.
Let's persecuted me without cause, but my heart feared because of your words. Αλληλούια.
Άρχοντες, κατεδίωξαν με δωρεάν και από τον λόγο σου εδηλίασεν η καρδία μου. Αλληλούια.
Ζήσετε η ψυχή μου και ενέσισε και τα κλίματά σου βοηθήσει μη. Αλληλούια.
Επλανήθην ως προβάτων Απολλωλός ζήτησον την δούλην σου, ότι τα σεντολά σου και πελαθόμην.
Let us pray to the Lord. For you are the resurrection, the life, and the repose of your departed servant Maria, who has fallen asleep, O Christ our God. And to you we ascribe all glory, with your unoriginate Father and your all holy, good, and life creating Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your statutes. The choir of the saints has found the source of life and the gateway to paradise. May I also find the way through repentance. I am the sheep that was lost. O Savior, call me back and save me.
Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your commandments. You made me of old out of nothing, and you honored me with your divine image. And when I disobeyed your commandments, you returned me from the earth from where I was taken. Restore to me the likeness and renew the former beauty.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε, διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου, εικόνιμη της αρήτου δόξη σου, οικεί στίγματα φέρων πτεσμάτων, εκτήρησον τόσον πλάσμα δέσποτα και καθάρισον σύευς πλαχνία και την ποθινήν πατρίδα παράσχουμη παραδείσου πάλιν ποιον πολίτην με.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε, διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου, ανάπαυσον ο Θεός την δούλην σου και κατάταξον αυτήν εν παραδείσου, όπου χωρεί τον Αγίον Κύριε και οι δίκαιοι εκλάμψουν συνοσφωστήρες, και και κοιμημένην δούλην σου ανάπαυσο, παρορών αυτή πάντα τα εγκλήματα.
Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, the threefold radiance of the one God. Let us praise and let us shout in song. Holy are you, eternal Father, go eternal Son, and divine Spirit, illumine us who worship you in faith, and deliver us from the eternal fire.
Και νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Χαίρεσε μη, η Θεός αρχιτεκούσα εις πόντων σωτηρία, της γένος των ανθρώπων ευρατώ την σωτηρία, δια σου εύρημεν παράδεισο, θεωτό και αγνή ευλογημένη. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σοι ο Θεός.
Αλληλούια, 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 glory to you, O God.
Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σοι ο Θεός.
Give rest, O Christ, give rest among the saints to the soul of your servant, where there is no pain, no sorrow, no grieving, but life everlasting.
Μετά των Αγίων ανάπαυσον Χριστέ την ψυχή της δούλην σου εν θα ουκέστη όνος ουλήπη ουστε ναγμός αλλά ζωή ατελευτήτων ποια του βίου τρυφή διαμένη λύπησα με το φως, ποια δόξα έστηκε νεπηγήσα με τα θετός. Πάντα σκιάς ασθενέστερα, πάντα ονείρων απατηλότερα. Η αρρωπή και ταύτα πάντα θάνατος διαδέχεται. Άλλεν το φωτί Χριστέ του προσώπου σου και το γλυκασμό της ισορρεότητος, ως να εξελέξω ανάπαυσον ως φιλάνθρωπο.
And a dream passes, and likewise every human being disintegrates. Then at the sound of the trumpet, there will be like an earthquake, and all the dead will rise to meet you, O Christ God. We pray you will then place the spirit of your servant whom you have taken from us in the dwellings of your saints, O Master, O Christ.
All human pursuits are vain. They have no being after death. Wealth does not remain. Glory does not accompany along the way. Once death befalls, all these vanish utterly. So let us cry to the immortal Christ, give rest to her who has left our company in the dwelling place of all those who rejoice.
Indeed, the mystery of death is awesome. How the soul is suddenly separated from the body, and how the natural bond of being together is cut off by the divine will. So we pray to you, O life giver and lover of mankind, give rest to the one departed this life in the company of the just.
I recall the prophet saying, I am earth and dust. I also look into the graves, and behold the bare bones, and I said, who therefore is the king or the soldier, the rich or the poor, the just or the sinner? Yet, Lord, give rest to your servant with the just ones, for you love humankind.
Εμνήστην του προφήτου βόντος, εγώ είμαι η γη και σποδό. Και πάλι κατενόησα της νήμασι και είδων, τα οστά τα γεννημένα και είπων. Άρα της εσύ βασιλεύσεις στρατιώτης, η πλούσιος υπένης, η δίκαιος ή αμαρτωλός, αλλά ανάπαυσον Κύριε, με τα δικαιών την δούλην σου ως φιλάνθρωπο.
Ήμου και υπόσταση στο πλαστρουγό σου γέγονε πρόσταγμα, που λυφείς χάραξα ορατοτε και ορατής με ζώσιν, συμπήξε φύσεως, ήθν μου το σώμα διέπνωσας, δε δόκας δε μου ψυχήν τη Θεία σου και ζώπιο ευρεύσει. Ω Χριστέ την δούλην σου εν χωραζόντων εν σκυλές δικαίων αναπαυσόν.
Φρυνώ και οδύρωμε όταν εννοήσω τον θάνατον και είδον εν της τάφης κειμένην την κατοικώνα Θεού. Πιστήσαν ημίν ωραιότητα, αμόρφων αδόξων, μη έχουσα είδω. Ότου θαύματος, ή το περιμάστουτος γέγονε μυστήριον. Παρεδόθη με τη φθορά και συνεζεύθη με το θανάτο. Όντως Θεού προστάξιους γέγραπτε, του παρέχοντος,
glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. O Lord, your death gave rise to immortality. For if you had not been enclosed in a tomb, then paradise would not have been open. Therefore, grant repose to the departed in your love for humanity.
Και αι και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων αμή. Αντιπαθένε του λόγου πύλη, του Θεού υποθήτη, ηγένευε, εμπιθύνε την ψυχή αυτή.
is prepared for you.
Makaria Iodos, I porevisi eron, oti ti marzisi, toposa na Προσε Κύριε και κράξομεν ο Θεός μου.
Σοφία.
Προς Θεσσαλονικής πρώτης επιστολής Παύλου, το ανάγνωσμα.
Προσκομεν.
Αδελφοί, που θέλω εμάς αγνοήν περί των και κοιμημένων, ή να μη λυπήστε καθώς και οι λυποί ημι έχοντες ελπίδα. Ήγαρ πιστεύομεν ότι Ιησούς απέθανεν και ανέστη, ούτω και ο Θεός τους κοιμηθέντας διά του Ιησού, άξις είναι αυτό. Τούτο γαρ λέγομεν εν λόγω Κυρίου, ότι εμείς οι ζώντες υπερηλυπόμενοι, εις την παρουσίαν του Κυρίου, που μεθάσομεν τους κοιμηθέντας, ότι αυτός ο Κύριος εν κελέσματι, εν φωνή Αρχαγγέλου και εν σάλπη και Θεού καταβίσεται επ' ουρανού και οι νεκροί εν Χριστώ αναστήσονται πρώτον. Έπειτα εμείς οι ζώντες υπερηλυπόμενοι, άμα συναυτείς απαγισόμεθα εν εφέλες, εις απάντησιν του Κυρίου εις αέρα. Ούτω και εμείς συν Κυρίου εσώμεθα.
Let us be attentive.
To you, O Lord, I cry, O my God. May you not pass over me in silence. May you never be silent to me, else I would become like those who go down into the pit.
Wisdom.
Greetings from Paul's first letter to the Thessalonians.
Let us be attentive.
Brethren, we could not have you ignorant concerning those who are asleep, that you may not grieve as others do, who have no hope. For since we believe that Jesus died and rose again, even so through Jesus, God will bring with him those who have fallen asleep. For this we declare to you by the word of the Lord, that we who are alive, who are left until the coming of the Lord, shall not precede those who have fallen asleep. For the Lord himself will descend from heaven with the cry of command, with the archangel's call, and with the sound of the trumpet of God. And the dead in Christ will rise first, then we who are alive, who are left, shall be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air. And so we shall always be with the Lord. Therefore, comfort one another with these words.
Peace be unto you.
Αλληλούια, αλληλούια, αλληλούια.
Σοφία, ορθή, ακούσομεν του Αγίου Ευαγγελίου, ειρήνη πόση, peace be with all of you.
Και το πνευματί σου.
Κατά Ιωάννην Αγίου Ευαγγελίου, το ανάγνωσμα πρόσχομεν.
Δόξα σοι, Κύριε, δόξα σοι.
Είπεν ο Κύριος προς τους ελληλιθώντας προς αυτόν Ιουδαίους, αμήν, αμήν, λέγω ημίν, ότι ο των λόγων μου ακούων και πιστεύων το πέμψα αντίμε, έχει ζωήν αιώνιον και εις κρίση νου και έρχεται, αλλά μεταβεύει και εν εκ του θανάτου εις την ζωήν. Αμήν, αμήν, λέγω ημίν, ότι έρχεται ώρα και νίνεστη, ότε οι νεκροί ακούσονται της φωνής του Υιού του Θεού και οι ακούσαντες ζήσονται. Ως περγάρο πατήρ έχει ζωήν εν εαυτό, ούτως έδωκε και το Υιό ζωήν έχει εν εαυτό, και εξουσίαν έδωκε αυτόν και κρίσιν ποιήν ότι Υιός ανθρώπου εστί. Μη θαυμάζετε τούτο, ότι έρχεται ώρα εν οι πάντες εν της μνημείς ακούσονται της φωνής αυτού, και εκπορεύσονται οι τα αγαθά ποιήσαντες εις Ανάστασιν ζωής, οι δε τα φαύλα πράξαντες εις Ανάστασιν κρίσεως. Ουδύναμαι εγώ ποιήναπε με αυτού δεν, καθώς ακούω κρίνω, και η κρίση εμή δικαία εστί, ότι ου ζητώ το θέλημα το εμών, αλλά το θέλημα του πέμψαντος με πατρό.
Δόξα σοι, Κύριε, δόξα σοι.
The Holy Gospel is according to St. John. Let us be attentive.
Glory to you, O Lord, glory to you.
The Lord said to the Jews who came to him, truly, truly, I say to you, he who hears my word and believes him who sent me has eternal life. He does not come into judgment, has passed from death to life. Truly, truly, I say to you, the hour is coming and now is, when the dead will hear the voice of the Son of God, and those who hear will live. For as the Father has life in himself, so he has granted the Son also to have life in himself, and has given him authority to execute judgment, because he is the Son of Man. Do not marvel at this, for the hour is coming when all who are in the tombs will hear his voice and come forth. Those who have done good to the resurrection of life, and those who have done evil to the resurrection of judgment. I can do nothing on my own authority. As I hear, I judge, and my judgment is just, because I seek not my own will, but the will of the Father who sent me.
Glory to you, O Lord, glory to you.
Have mercy upon us, O God, according to your goodness. We pray you hear us and have mercy.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Again we pray for the repose of the soul of the departed servant of God, Maria, and for the forgiveness of all her transgressions, voluntary and involuntary.
Kyrie,
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
That the Lord God may rest her soul with just repose, for the mercy of God, the forgiveness of her sins, let us ask of Christ, our eternal King and our God.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie
eleison.
O God of all spirits and of all humankind, as you trampled upon down death, overthrowing the evil one, and granting life to your world, will you now, Lord, grant rest to your servant Maria, now asleep in death, in a place of life, a place of renewed life,
amen,
a joyous place, shunned alike by pain and sorrow and sighing.
Amen.
Every sin she has committed in word or deed or thought, as our good and loving God forgive. For no one can live and not sin. You alone are without sin. Your righteousness endures forever, and your word is truth. For you are the resurrection, the life, and the repose, your departed servant Maria, O Christ, our God. And to you we give the glory, as to your Father, who is from everlasting, for all holy, good, and life-giving spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Κυρίου δεϊθόμεν,
Κύριε Λέης,
ο Θεός των πνευμάτων και πάσης αρκός, ο των θάνατων καταπατήσας, των δε διάβολων καταργήσας και ζωήν το κόσμο σου δωρισάμενος, αυτός, Κύριε, ανάπαυσον την ψυχήν της κοιμημένης δούλης σου Μαρίας, εν τόπο φωτεινό, εν τόπο χλωερό, εν τόπο αναψύξεως, ένθα πέδρα οδύνη λύπη και στεναγμός, πάν αμάρτημα το παραυτής, πραχθέν, εν λόγω ή έργο ή διανία, ως αγαθός και φιλάνθρωπος Θεός συγχώρησον.
Αμήν.
Ότι ου και στην άνθρωπος, ως ζήσετε και ου χαμαρτήσει, σίγαρ μόνος εκτός αμαρτίας υπάρχεις, η δικαιοσύνη σου δικαιοσύνη στον αιώνα και ο λόγος σου αλήθεια. Κυρίου δεϊθόμεν,
Κύριε λέησο,
ότι εσύ Ανάστασης η ζωή και η μακαρία ανάπαυσης, σε κοιημένης δούλης σου Μαρίας, Χριστέ ο Θεός ημών, και εσύ την δόξα να αναπέμπωμεν σοι το ανάρχο σου Πατρί, και το Παναγίο και αγαθό και ζώπιό σου Πνεύματι, νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
For you are the resurrection, the life, and the repose of your departed servant Maria, O Christ, our God, and to you we offer glory with your eternal Father, your holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and forever.
Amen.
Κύριε δεϊθόμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Δόξα Σοι ο Θεός είναι απίσημον, Κύριε, δόξα.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Υιό Πνεύματι και νυν και εί και σώνος νεών αμήν. Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Πατέρα και ευλόγησον.
May he who is sovereign of the living and the dead, who is immortal king, rose from the dead, Christ our true God, through the prayers of his all-pure and a holy mother, of the holy, glorious, and praiseworthy apostles, of our holy and God-bearing fathers, of the holy and glorious forefathers, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, of his beloved friend Lazarus, the holy and just, who lay 4 days in the tomb, and of all the saints, assigned the soul of his servant Maria, departed from our midst, where the righteous dwell, granting it rest in the bosom of Abraham, and numbering her among the just, and may he have mercy on us, for he is good and loves mankind. May your memory be eternal, our dear sister, worthy of blessedness and everlasting memory.
May your memory be eternal, our beloved sister in Christ, who are worthy of blessedness and eternal memory.
Everlasting be your memory, O sister, beloved in Christ.
Moment I've dreaded all week. So I decided to tell you a story. As a deacon, a priest, and even before that, I was, for the last several years until recently, working with the youth of our metropolis. So I will tell you the story about a young man that I met. And this young man was in one of our youth events. In the youth event, I noticed him earlier in the event, and he was a tall boy, but he had a physical deformity, and he was hunched over. So I noticed him and tried to encourage him throughout the week. But then we had the big dance. Always end in a dance. Everything ends in a dance in our youth. So they had a dance, and I noticed a young man sitting in the corner, sad and lonely. I encouraged him. Oh, no, 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 no. And no one was treating him badly, but it was sort of like the parable that Christ tells about the rich man and the leper. You know, he didn't do anything bad to him. He just ignored him. So as I'm sitting there thinking about this, see this young lady leave the dance floor, leave all our friends behind, all the guys who are wanting to dance with her, and go and take him by the hands
And she was a strong girl, too. And she pulled him up. And she pulled this guy on the dance floor, and she made him dance. And he was smiling. So I went up to this girl, and I said, Maria, that was a good thing you did. And she said, he just looked sad, and he looked lonely. And that was Maria's heart. Because, you know, she had those feelings too. She felt sad, and she felt lonely. And she hated to see anyone else or any other thing be sad or lonely. I saw that young man later, and he started coming to other youth events, and I kept thinking, and he brightened up, and he became more social. I kept thinking, I think that one dance may have changed him. I can't say for sure, but I saw his face glow that night. That's the heart that Maria had. You know, she had such a wonderful heart. She struggled with things. She didn't make always the best decision because sometimes, you know, she struggled. And we talked about this. The family put out the obituary, and lots of people said, you know, do we want to put that in the obituary? You know, did she suffer from mental illness? But you know what? She wanted to help people. And she wanted to help people who suffer. And since then, so many people have come to me and said, that was such a wonderful thing. And they tell me their stories about their struggles. People you would never think about. People in our community. I've been struggling with this. I struggled with this when I was her age. I struggled with this. Thank you for bringing this out. Thank you for coming forward. Thank you for starting a dialogue about this. It's something that we have to do. We have to reach out and help one another. I've heard from youth who said, you know, I have my friends, but when I mention to them about my struggles, sometimes those friends, out of ignorance or from what fear, they leave because they don't know what to say. They don't know help. They don't have to do. So it's time. It's time for a change. We're getting ready to come into the season of Lent where we talk about Metanoia. Repentance, but in the Greek word is metanoia, which means a change in direction. And it's time we did a change in direction, especially about mental health, especially about, you know, drug use. Because lots of people out there are using because they're trying to medicate themselves because they feel so lonely, so sad, so hurt. So if we don't know what to say, at least be present. And if you don't know what to say, it's time we start learning what to say. It's time we start investing and figuring out. Read, approach, be there, be ready to be a friend. It's time for a change. She loved so much. She had such great love. And where there's great love, there is great grief. Because if there was no love, there would be nothing to grieve. So there is great grief. But as St. Paul said today, we grieve, but we don't grieve as others who have no hope. But we do have hope. Maria was 20 years old and full of love. And she touched people. She touched this young man in the story that I told you about. Touched everyone here. She touched me. She was my baby niece, the youngest of five. I was blessed with two sons, so my surrogate daughters were always my nieces. But she was the baby. Funny, exuberant, goofy. But full of love. So from now on, think about what St. Paul tells us. Because as Christians, we're called and everyone were called to imitate Christ. And St. Paul says to bear one another's burdens and so fulfill the law of Christ. So as we move forward in our lives, remember Maria, the love she had, the love she shared, and reach out to those who are hurting. Don't turn your backs. If you don't understand, begin to understand. Learn. But at least be present and offer your love. Because we can all love. We can all share a smile. We can all share understanding. Don't be afraid. Don't be scared. It's all right to say, I don't know what to say. But I love you, and I'm here for you. May God give us all peace. Sandy, Elena, Alexis, Ralph, Yaya, all the family. This is hard. This is hard. We will not get over it. But we will get through it. We will be different. We will be changed. And such is life. Things that we encounter change us. But the encounter that we have with Maria will change us for the good, because the encounter was full of love. So I send you out with this challenge to love one another and to bear one another's burdens. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. I also have my note card here, so I wouldn't forget. I'd like to thank especially the clergy, Father George, Father Dimitri, for allowing me to preside today at the funeral, and for being here and offering support, for the chanters, for being here, for our friends at Hayworth Miller, for all that they've done this week, for the ladies of Philopolis who are providing the refreshments and have been here supporting, but especially to this community. Community of Annunciation who has reached out and supported us in this last week, and also to the community, the broader community, the community of Maria's friends and the friends of the family who have shown so much support. We thank you, and God bless you. At this time, we'll ask our helpers from Hayworth Miller to come in turn, and we'll come by and pay our last.
Give a final gift.
friends and family. She is ready for burial, no longer concerned with anything of vanity or of the weary flesh. Where now are the friends and the family? Therefore, let us pray to the Lord God that he will give rest to her who parts from us.
Soge, tu shall be on us, he said. Tu avito ili. Πάψε δεόμεθα την ημεταστάσα εν θα αναπάβονται ετώρι και όν ψυχέ θείων αγαθών κληρονόμων δείξον εν αυλές των δικαίων εις μνημόσυνον πανάμωμε αιώνιον.
Δόξα Πατρί
δούλος γάρ και δεσπότη. Now
and offer thanks to God, for she has departed from her friends and family. She is ready for burial, no longer concerned with anything of vanity or of the weary flesh. Where now are the friends and the family? Therefore, let us pray to the Lord God that he will give rest to her who parts from us.
Γεννήτρια έτησε πρεσβείε σου τον υπεραγαθόν. Αναπαύσε δεόμεθα την νυν μεταστάσασα εν θα αναπαύονται ετών δικαίων ψυχέ, διόν αγαθών κληρονόμων, δείξον εναυλές των δικαίων, εις μνημόσυνον πανάμωμε αιώνιον.
Χωρισμός αδελφοί, ποιος κόπετος, ποιος θρήνος, εν τη παρούση ροπή, δεύτεουν ασπάσαστε την προμικρού με θυμών. Παραδίδωτε τα φωγάρ, καλύπτεται λίθο, σκότη κατοικίζεται, νεκρή συνθάπτεται. Πάντε συγγενείστε και φίλοι, αρτιχωριζόμεθα ειν πέρ, αναπαύσε Κύριος ευξόμεθα.
Brethren, separation is so hard, such a lamentation, such grieving, at this grave turn of events. Brethren, separation is so hard, such a lamentation, such grieving, at this grave turn of events. Come to kiss her who was with us just a short time ago. She is taken for burial and lies under, dwelling in the darkness now, buried alongside the dead. Come now, all her friends and her family, fervently we pray to the Lord God that he will give rest to her who parts from.
Χριστής τεκούσισε, Χριστέ, και των μαρτύρων σου ανάπαυσο, προφητών πατριάρχων, οσίων και